Madrid are in talks about hosting a Formula One race. This was what he told the Spanish sports newspaper Marca. We are happy with Barcelona, and it is true that Madrid wants a race. So we will see. All this is good for F1. There is great interest, but it is also true that we are focused at the moment on Barcelona, which has a contract and the relationship is strong. It's incredible how Alonso starts doing well and all of a sudden Madrid are like, hey, could we have a race?